mountain workers at the Angel Fire Ski Resort in New Mexico in the early 70s. The operators needed a way down at the end of their shifts, and sitting on their scoop snow shovels was literally the fastest and most fun way down. Now, throngs of fans and enthusiasts come to Angel Fire each year to see what has evolved into the Snow Shovel Racing World Championships. The event consists of three different race classes: production, super modified, and light modified. The production class, sometimes referred to as the poor man's luge, attracts hundreds of participants of all ages and sizes. All it takes is a ski slope, a shovel, and a sense of adventure. The shovels are surprisingly fast. The world record of 72 miles per hour was set by veteran racer John Strutter at the 2001 World Championships, but most riders average around 45 to 50 miles per hour. The more advanced modified classes consist of several different types of machines. The sleek machines of the light modified class look similar to a street luge. The machines must weigh in at under 100 pounds and have a shovel touching the snow under the pilot. The super modified shovel is the fastest and most exciting of all the classes to watch or ride. These machines are like a cross between a soapbox and a bobsled, and are outfitted to run down a steep, smooth run on snow. These sleds, which also must have a shovel under the pilot, have intricate steering and braking systems and weigh in between 100 and 500 pounds. The larger sleds are additionally required to have a full roll bar and a 5-point harness. At speeds topping out at nearly 80 miles an hour, crashes in the super modified class are often spectacular. The official speed record of 79 miles per hour is held by several sleds.